session, and I hope you'll all have fun with it and be happy being uniquely you.
So I think everything that she said, we all love. We all love doing things for ourselves. And imagine getting something which reflects your personal style. So just now she said that, you know, when she walked in, she had a tray full of those things. I'm going to request her to please join me right there. Here, we have a blue panel right here. Aditi, may I request you please join us right here? Don't you think so?
I think it's not going to be difficult at all, because if you get a box of crayons and someone tells you, go paint on the wall, that's never difficult. It's always a lot of fun. So when you get like all these straps and dials and even these loops. In fact, when I walked into the bloggers meet just now and I saw different loops and I was like, I never got those loops. Why didn't they show them to me? Because I wanted to use one of them. So I think it's really a lot of fun. And the problem is the choice. It's like, yes. Should I make this or should I make this? Should I wear this or should I buy this or should I buy that? But I think then that's what the fun is all about. And I think instinctively, you just pick something and you know that's yours. Like today, I did that. I just instinctively, my stylist, Sanam, everything usually goes through her. And it, of course, went through her. And I was like, no, I'm not listening to you. I'm going to make my own watch. So I made my own watch. So it's like that. Everybody will instinctively do what they want to do. So it's fun.
So she's.
So I made this myself. So this is me. It's got a fun striped strap and it's got a flying heart. So I don't know. I just instinctively liked it and I picked it. In fact, my stylist picked another strap and another watch for me. But I was like, no, I want to wear this. This is what I like. So I just made it myself. It's fun. But it's like, you know, you give a kid a box of crayons and say now you draw on the walls. So picking your watch and your dial and your strap and your loop and all is like doing that. It's fun. It's a lot of fun.